West, week 9, Charleston. Sorry, basic.
Okay, it goes rock, step, kick, step, kick, and back. Rock, step, kick, step, kick, and back. You can do the back on two ways. You can do toe, heel, rock, step, kick, step, back, go here. Or you can do kick and kick, step, rock, step, kick.
Same thing together, exactly the same positioning as a regular 6 count or 8 count.
Make sure you have your body position a little bit forwards. Charleston is a little bit more athletic.
And then
we
did repeaters. Leads is bring your weight forward, keep the follow there. Keep going until you're ready, and then bring them way back in when you want to get back into the regular basic.
Yep, follows me also just.
And then we did kick.
Dog.
And with the turning version.
Kick, turn, rock, step.
So remember that those two turns is 2 counts per step, they're slow. And to initiate the kick the dog, it's a out.
In, out, in.
Longest recap ever.